This is the PI, the private investigator sister.
Okay, this one's Nevin's. It says, the load you bear can easily be shared in bed.
Order
in the court.
And so, I think they did a great job this year. They had some changes within the year, and they made it work. And I think we had a good year. They didn't get to do everything they wanted to do, because when the productions get happening, it's really hard to meet and make things happen. But we're constantly busy, and that's the point. So, next year, if you become an officer, Presidente.
Oh.
El Presidente.
El Presidente.
Today. We gotta wait for everybody on there, like Amanda.
Everybody has to be on there.
Agree. Not Zach.
Except for Zach.
Zach doesn't have to play.
Oh, Zach's on there.
He comes just for that one thing.
So I'm taking it all the same. I don't need to open it.
No.
Yes. I won't even open it till we play. That is cool. Thank you, guys.
Period.
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 You love this?
You
love this color contrast, you know?
I wish you had a waterproof camera so I could like squirt you.
It's so cold, but it's fun. You get used to it.
Hey.
Emma, hold on. Are you recording?
Yes, I'm getting.
Did you guess it?
She's gonna be late, but you know, who cares?
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
School's already canceled, so. Oh my god. Hey guys. So I was at the party, and then.
Story time.
There was too many, like, too much, like, going on, so I left. because I didn't want to be there because I don't even like parties to begin with.
That's
and
the team.
I was getting anxiety. And then I left and then the cops showed up and so everything
happened. Yes.
Hey guys,
hello.
I'm with Grace Parsons.
Grace Parsons, walking to bio.
Walking to bio. We just left AP Licks. You know, we're that fun and fresh.
You're walking with a wealthy girl.
You're too tall. I'm like, I'm over here and you're like all the way
so
up there.
So sorry that I'm 5'11".
See y'all in bio.
So, some of you may be wondering, like, why the heck do I need this? I'm not in a relationship. I don't need this information. But it's very good for you to know for this.
So, we're on our way to fifth period.
Yes.
The TA vibes.
And it's honestly, like, hot and cold outside, which is weird.
Katy Perry.
But climate change isn't real, so
climate change is not sure what's going on.
Still haven't gotten off my car, so.
The cap and it, I will have or I will have none.
Shoes untied.
I had some technical difficulties here, and I'm definitely being judged. But you know what? Screw it. This is my last.
Siri, heighten up my brightness.
No.
Higher up my brightness.
No one needs to know that. We're just walking to bio again.
I keep crashing into that.
My god! And now he's gonna make it into the vlog.
Oh god.
Okay. Hey girl. Cutie. Okay. Bye. We're gonna learn how to change a tire.
Oh,
yeah, I'm vlogging my last days of high school.
It's your little turning knobby thing. That's the technical term. Turning knobby leg handle thingy. Okay. And then you're also gonna have your spare tire. So. Let's say that's your spare tire. We're doing this all backwards. So, right here.
We're gonna study for the great quiz off.
Quizzery.
The quizzery.
I don't know.
Text her.
Find Angelique.
The great quiz off.
The great quiz off.
The quiz
off.
Ah!
And it's diamond. Okay. I'm really upset.
I know.
Like, that was a really dumb thing to be upset about, but, like, I'm really upset.
Me too.
Honestly. No, I'm upset too. Like, this just made me sad.
I would be less upset if
we
had no
win.
Chance. Like, if they had answered Ghostlight correctly and there was no chance of me contesting, but.
No, like, if they deserved to win, they deserved to win.
Yeah.
This is my stage. This is my stage!
So we just signed up for the gym.
Free
gym vibes.
Free gym.
We can afford.
Now we're gonna go to Camille's because she needs to change, and then we're gonna come gym vibes with everyone else. Yes.
The banana burger.
Wow.
Hey girl.
Hi.
How are you?
My hands both look good.
That's what it smelled like.
Now, Camille gym ready.
Yes. Can I put myself in the trunk?
Oh, I should probably do that too.
Should I get it?
Okay. Oh my god, take control of the vlog.
You're vlogging?
Yeah.
Hey girl, is it on me?
Yeah.
I'm ready to get thick. Thick and ripped.
Yeah.
We're gonna get ripped and thick.
Oh. It's not telling me just to fix my heart rate.
So this is helping me.
I'm doing Hill Plus.
Oh wait, this is
not cardio.
I just cardio.
Wait, I found the sensor.
Where?
This.
Oh my god, I never knew. It's going so slow. Camille.
No, well we are stupid. Let's
is
start
it, like,
with that.
Not left?
Like before and after this, like we're
we need to know what.
Make a routine.
And I'll, like, we're done with
look,
the gym.
Look, guys. Hi.
Picking up the seal of my literacy seat. Hey guys, bro yo.
So it is currently 12:17
and it is May 31st. I did not vlog yesterday. I think I did like 2 clips and they're like terrible, but like we're just gonna disregard that. The only thing that's kind of like exciting, I guess, we had interviews and pictures for celebratorian and valedictorian for the local newspaper, but that was about it. Today to go to Santa Cruz for senior day today, and that took a lot of convincing. I literally had to finesse my way, but now I will be going, so I'm really excited about that. See y'all tomorrow in the morning. Bye.
And it's after 8.
We're Santa Cruz bound.
Riding in the track, sure, you know, in my fly.
Okay, bye. The
See you later. Glasses.
The glossary. Ah! Rina, this is literally you. 2 Ks.
No, literally no.
Fine.
Aaron really said bye.
I'd spend the rest of my life standing here talking.
Hey, girl.
Don't wanna get ahead of myself, feeling things I never felt.
I'm so glad you guys can come out with me
to explain her personality. Don't ever
cry. We all come up. We all come up at the same time.
To my room,
oh,
I like this song.
Grandma wore the like she was her own.
Like right now?
I'm just gonna.
Have a seat.
No, the Berks. We have to put.
It's the Berks.
I don't know.
The Berks. Did you see the Berks?
It'll tell me what to do.
The fake Berks.
The Berkery.
Oh? How much is she?
$40.
Armida Winery? I'll be back.
Karina.
It's not that bad.
I expect to see worse. Ah!
How else am I going to take a picture of that?
I know.
Wait, I want a picture of you too.
Let's go pose our feet by the dead fish.
Like, how's the hair looking?
It's so cute. I love it.
That's kind of so like a Medusa vibe.
You want some pictures?
Sure. She said Medusa vibe. I want to go put some of the water in my hair. Queen.
This is so cute.
Karina.
Yeah.
Karina.
This summer. Hat on you would be so cute.
Karina, summer vibes.
Oh my god, can you put it on?
On me?
Yeah, put it on you. Summer. That's so cute. Oh my god.
This hat is bigger than my future.
It is not.
It's a hat.
It's a hat?
I need you to try that on.
Hold on. Give me a sec.
Oh my god.
Peyton.
I got my hat.
Yo. Oh my god. Should I buy those? Should we buy? Should we splurge?
Are they good?
I have only tried barbecue crickets. They were good. They were actually good.
Peyton, look.
That's so cute.
So cute.
My mom would actually buy
buttered popcorn.
Would that be good?
I don't know.
I think I've had that one before.
Huckleberry
Finn?
Hey, God.
What about this? You just took it from me. That is not me.
Wrong?
I know.
You're talking to that one guy that's like Mexican? That's him.
You?
No. Because I see him like, I always. We literally look so.
Don't step in the poop. Don't step in the poop.
What poop?
You just stepped over.
Guys, this shirt smells fishy. Is it just me?
Yeah, I know. They do kind of smell weird.
Mine doesn't.
It's new shirt smell.
But plus fishiness.
Yeah.
Help wanted, guys. I don't know. What do you mean? Do you think we can help
her? Not girls from the
I like your
can you
dog.
Buckle mine in? Hyman, we're too thick for this.
Y'all are really too thick for this. I'm literally sitting out the window.
Should we go down this way?
Yeah.
Oh, I lost my key.
swear.
Wait, do that again. I have a response to it. Okay, okay. Where?
Oh, I lost my key.
Where?
Probably where he lost it.
Jaime! Jaime left his key up into my heart. At least that's what we think.
Okay. We're still moving! Sorry!
Bring out the inner runner! No, no, I feel bad.
The police is gonna come for us.
We're just parking.
She's gonna go there, but like, somebody claimed it already, sorry.
That would suck.
It's just my house key. It's not like they're gonna come to my house.
Right, man.
I love all men, just gonna say it.
Can I have my speaker? Can I have my speaker?
Can I have your speaker?
Here you go.
Okay.
All men are good. Not all men are good. All time. I love every ethnicity.
Specifically white ones.
No, you know what? Okay, actually, yeah, you're right. They just have this power over me.
No!
No!
They do have a power.
Hey, we're back.
No, I
wasn't. You know where we dropped you off?
Right there.
Yeah.
Your arms are so soft.
We're at that stop
sign. Who?
There's no one behind us, so we're fine.
We're gonna try not to.
Oh, her hair fell out.
Aww.
Oh, look,
okay.
Yeah. Yay!
Here you go, dumbass. Is it really your key? What should it not be?
That would suck if you, like, took
it. Is it your key?
I'm pretty sure, hopefully.
Then somebody else would be going back and be like, sorry, wrong key. You whore.
You whore, love.
I'm telling your mother.
Love.
We darling. We've come to a standstill. We appear to have stopped moving. This is so pretty!
Literally us at the gym.
We appear to not be working out anymore. 15 minutes into it. This is more our price range right now.
The colors are popping. Can y'all shut up?
Y'all, because you're so fat, you take up enough space for two people. I need a really good song. What just happened?
What just happened, love? I just don't know. Ghost took over my body.
A ghost tickled Aaron.
A ghost tickled Aaron, but it looked like me.
The ghost took Jaime's form.
I'm sorry, love. I didn't mean for that to happen.
What song is this?
I'm buying
with no random period.
He gon' buy me Gucci if I ask for it.
He gon' buy me Gucci if I don't ask for it.
They have potato tornadoes?
Yeah.
Oh, bitch.
Are you gonna get one?
Did you? I just. Bitch. I was like, oh my gosh.
Bitch. That's literally the exact same thing Jaime just said.
I'm so excited!
All the way down to the bitch.
Bitch!
Look, guys, walk on your tippy toes. Let's feel the burn. B-E-R-N.
B-E-R-N.
We have to ride some.
Tickets.
I feel like if we're gonna go on a ride, we have to go on something crazy.
Jamison. Oh, the sand, it's so warm.
I know.
I feel like I have to.
Finally done. And I'm gonna be covered.
Oh my god, it is so warm.
I just need to like go outside and like tan.
Romance holding my foot.
Maybe I should actually take some pictures as well.
Peekaboo.
You can use some of the ones I took.
Oh god, that scared me.
We're so done. It's a Peyton and Karina day moment.
Peyton Karina moment.
Okay, I'm gonna hold up my
I think we have to do it right on the border. Like, right where you see the baby.
That's not a good time.
Do it, do it, do it. Just do ditch day.
Up to the day!
Get time.
I thought I said it quiet enough.
Apparently not. Bitch, what the fuck?
That's my favorite.
Oh my god. I found treasure.
It's part of a vine.
But look, it's a picture of you because you're a sound treasure.
Which one is it?
This one first.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? It looks terrible.
This looks awful. Are you?
Oh my god!
I need
high
ground. Get off. Something was digging in. This is a really funny angle to listen
to. No, man.
I'm going, okay. Wait, you gotta like lower her butt.
Aaron's gonna fall.
Wait, should we start on the ground?
Fat girl vibes.
What do I do?
Stand on this side.
My shirt.
Can you please pay my college tuition? Thank you.
Where do they go?
Do you want to be the vlogger now?
Lesbianism.
Period. Period.
Oh, really? You're just gonna give it to me? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
What if it just goes?
No! Everybody run away!
I may stop!
We all leaned on the car and it rolled forward even though it's been in park for an hour and a half.
And with the emergency parking brake.
Yes.
It's a little fishy if you ask me.
Just a wee bit.
I mean, it's like a hill, I guess.
But like, she
like
has
still.
A...
Is it still doing it? No.
No, wait.
No, it's just, no, no, it's just shaking. That's the weirdest shit ever. Okay, I have the creeps.
I know I put it in park.
You know? The emergency brake was on.
There's someone in the back seat. Like,
and I turned the car off.
It's me, guys.
Right?
It's me, love. Sorry, love.
Yes.
It's me, love. Sorry.
Yes.
Kaiten.
Yes.
Yeah. I have a bunch of kids.
Literally getting...
Look to your left.
Butt naked in the middle of the
street. You're getting butt naked. Gotta do what you gotta do, sis.
You know, you have napkins.
It's fine.
Pants. Ah! Stop wearing pants!
Oh, wait,
do
you have those napkins left?
Yeah. You have napkins in my heart.
Pants, there's napkins in there.
Can you stop?
throw up behind me. No, but like actually I'm about to throw up.
The rattery. Can you stop?
How can I stop? Because we can't stop.
The browery. Brows on fleek. Look at her brows. Brush with brow gel.
Your sweat on my head. Beachy waves.
Volumizer. Aaron's turn.
God. That feels weird.
The time?
It's a little,
Oh, it's still bright outside.
Oh, are you recording?
Yeah. What were you saying?
I'm literally falling over for this. But it's just how it be sometimes.
No! 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 No!
It actually didn't get bad. Okay, it got worse, but... It got worse, but not like awful.
No!
Were you recording now?
What's going on?
Stop! Honey!
Hello.
Guys, are you guys cold? I'm a little chilly. I could be cold.
I could be cold.
Worse. Worse.
Yeah, I'm talking here.
I don't know.
Thank you. I'm trying to do a peace sign, but I think I may have flipped them off.
We've been gone all day, sister.
Sweetie, is that all my stuff?
It's because I didn't get my nap until now.
You could have freaking slept in the car.
I feel so good out here.
Do you mind?
Do you?
You look like you look like Megamind.
I look like Megamind because of my forehead.
I hit this on your head.
I feel trapped.
Bye, fatty fatties.
Bye.
Stay safe.
What?
You have a couple major arcana cards in your first two, which is kind of like...
I don't know what that means.
So, power, strength within, endurance, that's your power. Your love, strength, and love.
Here's the last time. This is it. Last time.
Do you have my
sign
that for me?
Go team.
Do you have my sign that for me?
Team. Aww. Cutie! Yes, ma'am.
Because I'm going to lose it. It's getting stuck in my back.
Hey.
I'm really sad to be giving it up because, like, it's the only combo.
Oh god, not this.
Hey girl.
We're getting falafels.
Falafels made by the falafel boy.
Jamison.
He's so cute.
Filled with air, so it just leaves like a little bit of nasty stuff.
Oh, the smashing wants to expose its toxic chemicals.
She said F humanity, but
oh, so that's why she took a long time.
I really had to pee.
We accept you for who you are as a person.
The zoom in.
Good job.
Oh, I just realized you can actually edit.
Oh, so you're really gonna interrupt.
Oh, yeah. Sarah said you couldn't edit before.
Oh,
period.
Slip in their spit. Oh, no, I'm so sad.
so depressing. And even though everything moves like every year, it's all the same. There's a chip in the floor near my locker that I fell on at least twice. And there's a and there's a scratch.
Okay. Hello vlog, it is me, the Mark Razo. Follow me on Instagram, mark.razo, that's mark.razo. Karina Chica will put the little caption so you guys
know.
The
link down below.
Yeah, link my Instagram down below. Let's get deeper real. Karina is so smart. She got a 5 on AP English. That's insane. Secondly, she got a 5 on AP Spanish.
She speaks Spanish.
So do I, but I got a 4. I guess I'm not a real, like, Hispanohablante, you know?
You know, yeah.
She's really smart. She's a salutatorian, not trying to flex. She's going to UC Davis. Hello, thank you, next.
No.
Rich money swag.
That rich money swag. Future.
Money make the world go round, that's how it be.
She's doing a vlog.
Hi.
How are you?
What do you want me to say?
Anything.
Guys are graduating in T-minus, what is it, one day? 2 days? Oh.
Like, several
days. 2 days, because it's Friday. I'm gonna cry. I've already cried several times. I just witnessed Grace crying right now.
Okay.
She's a puppy.
Yo me despido. I mean, to my white speakers. Bye.
Here I am.
Bye.
Okay, yeah, I'm
done.
Bye.
Sib. Hey guys.
Sophisticated.
Made it into the vlog.
Oh.
Nice.
You're 28, right? You're 28.
Yeah. Can you tell? Right. Sorry. Are you sure vlogging? Hey guys, it's the last day of high school.
Oh, so I was really gonna laugh. I'm using time as a stand, but here we are.
It's the last day.
Sir, I really need your help to change my bum. Can't be going crazy. Maybe I just need some water. And I'm out of water.
Socks. Socks.
Food.
I do, but you have to go back now.
Alexis.
Thank you for the amazing opportunity for us to excel and grow as much as we have and as much as we will. For the class of 2019, I love every single one of you and I look forward to the things we will do in the future. 2019, till next time. Today is Yo-Yo Day, and remember, it's a great day to be a Bulldog.
Not even graduating, but we're out of here! You have to be wild! Did you sign my yearbook, Patty?
No, Jaime's not Jaime. Mr. Diaz is taking forever.
Well, go sign. And now I'm headed off for graduation for my other friends. So I'm gonna go party there. Hey guys.
Hi, we're really out here.
We're really out here. We cannot see anything. Ooh. Really, my eyes are.
That sunlight.
The sunlight. We need Aaron's dad's glasses.
I know, the blindery.
Every night and day to spread my wings and fly away. I believe.
See him. Ah! Daddy Sandvier!
Yeah! Jesus Christ. Oh, now she's gonna win.
Now feed yourself and my
out here. Trying to get in here. Where is he?
Junior high, bro.
Where's that boy? Hello? Hello.
I'm lost.
Me too. Let's just walk around, Aaron.
Okay.
We're going on an adventure.
Adventure time. I found him!
We're so dumb.
Hello? I want to party! Period!
You can't even tell.
What?
Yeah.
What happened? ¿Qué pasó?
Miss M saw me say hello to my vlog.
You guys are backwards.
Hey, sis.
Hey, babe.
So we're out here. We're at home getting ready to take a photo picture. And we're all really tired.
Do you have that?
Hey, guys. Welcome back. Here's Aaron. We're out
cords.
Here with our cords. Cinch the way.
Oh, Peyton said to say bye. She went home.
Bye, Peyton.
Bye, girl. We're going to Denny's. I'm here with Amanda Head. I'm joking. Don't act surprised, you guys, because I wrote them.
Gotta text my mom and let her know where I am.
What? Am I not allowed to be that bitch?
No, it's just funny.
Just trying to make it.
Oh, what's in it?
Oh, no.
Hazelnut.
Take a shot, Eric.
What does it taste like?
Vanilla?
Vanilla?
French vanilla. Just tastes like vanilla.
Hold on. Wait, I gotta check.
Maybe 17.
She's barely hanging on.
Oh,
so his room's closed.
She's gonna dip on us.
You're getting your hat fixed right now, so you can't tell.
We're almost.
but it's us taking it's over us. Your phone. Oh, no, wait, now you're taking a picture.
My cap is super far back,
and mine is super far forward, but I don't have any bobby pins in mine because mine's in, like, a braid crown, so, like, it's staying up by itself. And it's not going to be in my face when the wind starts blowing, so.
She's smart.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're in line.
I gotta go, bye.
Now before we go, we have one last thing we need to do. Are you guys ready for it?
Yes.
It's CCCR if you guys forgot. So on three, ready?
Skinny vibes! It's just for the vlog. Skinny vibes.
We're literally so wrong.
Pull the fire alarm!
That's awesome!
Five words of Ben Middleton. A salutatorian salute. So hello, friends. Family and faculty of the graduating class of 2019. Hi, how are you?
Oh my God,
so
period!
Yes!
Those were the days of the year.
There's bobby pins all up in my hair.
I give you permission, girl. I'm so sorry. I really had to hit our queen like that.
Who'd you hit?
Grace.
Grace.
Hi, I got hit in the face by Alyssa's cap. And honestly, it's how I ended high school.
We're going to high school. Should we go? Oh, we have to wait, huh? We're done. Guys, look, we got our diploma. Guys, we did it, we got our diploma, look.
Our diploma. Oh my gosh, when you were doing your speech, I was like, yes, Perry, yeah, Queen.
I know, I was like, yes.
I'm glad that you heard me, that's all I want.
And I'm so proud of you, Karina.
I love you so much.